Jin Kazama, once consumed by Devil's Blood, declared war on the world as head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. Deeming Jin to be a high-risk target, the UN forces moved to annihilate Lars Alexanderson's rebel army that was providing him with shelter. An orbital strike launched from a satellite annihilated the rebel army hideout, and his protectors fell one after another. The UN's actions enraged Jin, causing him to lose control and set the devil loose in pursuit of vengeance.
Thank you.